sir. The secret of the eternal path, a prize sought by the sovereigns of old. Among them was the first emperor of the Qin, who lusted for immortality. The result of his quest to obtain the forbidden medicine was a catastrophe. The elixir's power proved overwhelming. And in the years following the dynasty's demise, it continued to exert a shadowy influence on conflict and political machinations. Many moons pass, and the Han Empire faces its final days. In these dark times, Elixir once again threatens to become the catalyst that awakens the dragons lying dormant across our land.
The Azure Heaven is dead! The Yellow Heaven! Come on! The Azure Heaven is dead!
Bear witness to the power of your younger brother. The world shall soon bask in the majesty of the Yellow Heaven. Bring prosperity for all.
Bring prosperity for all!
Thank you for saving me. I'm glad you've recovered from your injuries.
I found you, bearer of the eternal elixir field.
My wish has been fulfilled.
As long as we have you, victory is still possible. Consider that a talisman of protection. It may just save your life one day. I cannot allow this travesty to continue. Let us depart. Take this. I'm sure it will prove useful. It's a medicine created from refined chi. With it, you can heal most wounds. I knew I was right in trusting you. Take care of yourself, for we cannot quell the chaos in this world without you.
Thank you.
is on the precipice of drastic change. I can feel it. Underestimating an enemy with high morale is still not good for you. I shall protect you from further harm. Tend to your wounds while you can. Stay behind me, please. Elder's residence. This is barbaric. So the yellow turbans won't even stay their swords for the Elder. Peasants who suffer from political corruption and natural disasters. yet. They have deteriorated into mere bandits that prey on others who are also weak. Whatever could have changed them to this extent, I wonder. wrong step and we are done for. We must tread carefully. It's collapsed. We shall have to find another way around. How have such unworldly things happened here?